Kardashian Deontay Wilder.
Obey my commands. Above all, protect yourselves at all times.
12 maçını Jack Reyes yönetkinden. Zil çaldı ve mücadele baş tarafta. Deontay Wilder haber. Bir arkadaşımız Sefer Can bir maç demiş. Sağ tutmadı ama kol çok. Sol koşa şimdi bir tane. Wilder'ın karşısındaki herkes bu duruma düşüyor. Bunlar fazlaca. Sağ koşa. Arturo Spilka. 20 galibiyet, 1 mağlubiyet, 35 galibiyet. 34 takal. Ve 34. maçı. 35. maçı. 36. maçı. Ve bu da bu nakavt. Ve bitiyor nakavt. İnanılmaz bir nakavt geliyor. Ve bu da bu nakavt. Ve bitiyor nakavt. Mükemmel bir nakavt. Bakın burada sol eliyle de kafasını tutmuş Deontay Wilder. Bir merak. WBC'de Povet, o da orada.
Ama son olarak Povetkin temiz çıktı. Maç yapılacak.
In this fight.
Well, it's quite simple early on.
I like Chris' attitude. He doesn't seem to be in.
Reese is getting ready to make a judgment call, and he's showing that toughness and competitiveness. Exactly. You just don't even mention the body is not meant to take this.
And Deontay absolutely does. He told us that to get this win, and he is now the.
Chris is not looking good right now. He's whiplash effect. It nauseates you. It disorients you, and he's showing all the effects of that. His leg. Reese is not my call.
You think now there's a nice three-punch combo. He takes a closer look. Wilder, and
so Deontay got to go in there and handle his business.
Such distance. He steps away, and you think he's out of range. Then he pops a jab right off. Loads up with the
in real power.
In the final seconds of round 8, Areola is in having a word. No, they're going to get to work. Ramirez.
Bomber, Deontay.
Tearing a tendon in his bicep as Washington.
He's determined and he's lagging to come
on his opponents, having that advantage. Much, you know, shorter guy at the very least. How much does that?
Mind made up, he's going to win. Expected, I believe. Especially the skill level is similar.
Abner, and he should definitely change the game plan. He should definitely.
Oh, it all changes. Yeah. Oh. Wilder with the right hand, and down goes Washington. And down goes Washington. Let's see what happens now. Washington is hit again, and is Griffin stopping around. And maybe that was. I initially thought, fellas, that Griffin was the referee was too not a boring win, but an exhilarating win.
Well. Woo.
Still undefeated and stiff, Deontay!
Good evening, gentlemen. Rules earlier tonight.
Houston has that night to box everything.
Undefeated, he is Deontay.
thanks to his job, he's been hit.
Okay, gentlemen, the schedule is about 12 rounds for the heavyweight championship. I'm going over the rules in the dressing room. I expect you to obey my commands at all times. Most of all, protection.
Championship of the world. What location? We're underway. It's a jab. This fight was supposed to happen over there. Trying to step on the foot of Wilder team. Or Luis Ortiz. Wilder can finish him off. That attack.
Here at judge at ringside, Alejandro, a split decision draw.
As a reminder, obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. Touch gloves. Good luck.
Our main event is underway. In one that only draw came in his last time, he threw a punch in boxing today.
The winner by way of knockout, Deontay!
Okay, gentlemen, we went over the rules of the dressing room. Keep this fight clean at all times.
Deontay Wilder, 6-0 from media observers. He's trying to size up Ortiz, a straight left. They both try to size each other. There's a straight left by Ortiz. They both greatly appreciate you joining us wherever you are around the world. There's a right hand by the one punch erasers. There's a right hand. A left hook to the body by Wilder. There's a left, a straight left that connects by Ortiz. And a cut off the ring, overhand left. Now Long trudges forward. A right hand! Down goes Ortiz! Oh my goodness!
next one is over as Deontay Wilder has once again, you are a bad, bad man.
A special. He put on a special performance on a special night. What power by Deontay Wilder.
The Bronze Bomber, Deontay.
Okay, gentlemen. Trunks are just a tad high, but on the upper half is okay. Now, gentlemen, we went over the rules in the dressing room. Again, I want
to be having issues. What a jab, and here comes Fury. Fury swarming Wilder.
Oh, Fury looking for one of those punches. Both have landed. Another right hand lands by Tyson Fury.
Fury.
Anything can happen. It is the heavyweight division.
It is straight. Fury with a right to the body. Coming up stiff.
His right hand from his legs, and his legs are not there.
He life. And now Fury pouring it on. We're over the halfway mark of the sixth. Lemon like he never has before in his career. They both exchange.
Big bombs. Stop, here stop. At the last minute. His left ear that would be causing issues. In his
into Deontay Wilder. Final moments.
Equilibrium.
Who believes that he is moments away on the hook from the seventh round right for Christina Poncher. Here is a big right hand now. There's a right hand by Wilder.
Veteran tactic there, trying to find exposure.
There's a taking a look at it again. Fury with the right hand, boom, smacking off. He lived up to his promise.
Right now.
Jabbing has made a big difference in this fight. It's boxing, but it's slugging as well. I would say, oh, good combination. Fury drops his hands. Wilder put Fury down for the 12th round. Wilder looks to need the jab and the right hand. Mentions he never quit. Big right hand by Fury. Wilder wobbled again. Now he's in the corner.
Excuse me, Wilder showed in the first two fights. Wilder's got to
get it. Oh, right hand by Fury. And down goes Deontay Wilder.
Big shot by Tyson Fury.
Deontay.
Big shot by Tyson Fury.
Heavyweight championship. Big right hand. Fury comes in for the kill.
This is where Fury should go to the body.
We got to give himself some space and try to land another big shot.
Fury landing up. Wobbles again from a hook.
Tyson Fury's got to give himself some space right
now. Wilder with a second right hand. And then a hook. Now he inches back from the Gypsy King.
And Wilder's having his moment.
Oh, big natural strength.
Fury throwing it up again.
And that's it. It's over. Russell Moura waves it off. He's not counting. The Gypsy King is the heavyweight champion. He's not counting. The Gypsy King is the heavyweight all-time great.
What a fight.
Is the winner by way of knockout, Tyson Fury.
Is Tyson Fury's era.